One man died in a crash in Westmoreland County. The coroner says it happened around 7 o'clock last night on State Route 271. It was in Fairfield Township, where 37-year-old Benjamin Snyder of Cambria County was killed. The coroner says he failed to negotiate a curve. The vehicle went off the road, hit a tree. He was not wearing a seatbelt.